lesson today. So, In Memory of Elizabeth Reed is actually a love song about a girl named Carmella. But unfortunately, Carmella was married and Dickie was fooling around with her at the cemetery where they wrote a lot of the songs. So they used to kind of meet, you know, for some sex. And they used to have it right at a grave that said, In Memory of Elizabeth Reed. So it's a song he actually wrote for Carmella called In Memory of Elizabeth Reed.
This day in Dickie history.
They're a bunch of long-haired hippies, so they couldn't hang out anywhere except the cemetery. They had some sanctuary over there.
Thank you. Thank you.